I accept the challenge to eat a donkey's ding-dong on live TV.
That's disgusting. What did the donkey ever do to deserve that, Cheryl Cole?
Everyone's talking about those bitches, BTS. I'm sexier, can sing and dance better, and I'm way more masculine than them. They don't deserve to be at number one. I do! You've had your time. You're a multimillionaire. Why don't you just relax and spend some time with your family and friends? How dare you? I didn't tattoo all my ass for some K-poppers to steal my crown. I'll eat 1,000 ding-dongs to stay at number one.
I think you just like the sound of eating ding-dongs,
Cheryl Cole said. If you'd eat 1,000 ding-dongs to stay at number one, why don't you subscribe to Shams Among Comic on YouTube for more? Pow-pow!